there's a little kind of a close up of her tongue. It's kind of interesting. It's unusual. It looks like a feather. Actually, their smaller cousins, the Araceres, binomial name is pteroglossus, which means feather tongue. So it's kind of interesting. It's very unusual for a bird to have a tongue like that, especially so long and feathery. You look at a parrot's tongue and it kind of looks like a weird little turd in their mouth, but this looks like a feather. And now she's trying to jack my wallet. So. Thank you.